The second part, which is really, in my opinion, made a big difference to victims, is the provisions of Marsy's law, which protected the identity of the victim from being released if the victim or the victim's family, if the victim is deceased, did not want their identity released to the public. That has made a big difference for victims in feeling secure and feeling and knowing that they have these rights as they go through the criminal justice system.